Have you ever thought to yourself, I wish I could name and organize my components straight from my layers panel? I know I have, and now we can. Here I am designing away in Adobe XD, and I'd love to turn several of these elements into a component. So I'll select them all, then use the Command and Control K shortcut to make the conversion. Now, because I had individual layers selected, we're left with a pretty generic component name. And previously, changing that name here didn't update it in our assets. But now, renaming the main component does just that. That's great and all, but we can take this even further to help with organization. I already have a few groups set up within my document assets, but I don't always have this panel open. That's where paths comes into play. Back to our layers, instead of a simple name, we can use slashes to place our components into groups and subgroups. So in this case, icons, slash dark, then the name like before. And if we now take a look back in our assets, we'll see that the component has been placed within the designated groups. Finally, in addition to viewing our assets as a grid or list, we can now activate Path View. This will remove the need for indentation, instead using slashes to display the hierarchy of your groups. Similar to your layers, you can quickly organize groups within Path View using the same technique. And you'll notice that if a group already exists, the subgroups will be displayed right below to help you out. And that's a look at how you can use Path View to better name and organize your assets. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe for more content. Follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you all next time.